Everyone, today we will perform Mollisch test. Mollisch test is used to detect the presence of carbohydrates in a given solution. It is a sensitive qualitative chemical test for the detection of carbohydrates. All carbohydrates, monosaccharides, disaccharides and polysaccharides should give this test positive. Nucleic acids and glycoproteins, as well as those compounds that are eventually hydrolyzed to monosaccharides by strong mineral acids, also give this test positive. Reagents used are concentrated sulfuric acid, Mollisch reagent which consists of alpha naphthol dissolved in 95% of ethanol, and a sample solution. Now, how this test works? When carbohydrates are treated with strong mineral acids, they become hydrated and form characteristic compound called furfural compounds. These compounds condense with alpha naphthol to form purple ring, which confirms the presence of carbohydrates. The ring is known as furfural ring. We will take 3 ml of sample solution in a test tube, then add 3 drops of Mollisch reagent, and then 3 ml concentrated sulfuric acid is added slowly along the walls of a tilted test tube. You will see the formation of purple ring at the junction of two liquids, which indicates the presence of carbohydrates in the given solution. Now we will perform it.
Test to detect the presence of carbohydrates in a given solution. Now we will take 3 ml sample solution in a test tube. Then add 4 to 5 drops Mollisch reagent. We will mix it. Then add 3 ml concentrated sulfuric acid along the walls, and the test tube should be tilted. Formation of purple ring at the junction of two liquids indicate the presence of carbohydrates in the given solution.